Have you ever finished a print only to realize your part doesn't fit together perfectly? Or maybe you have been frustrated trying to figure out if your model's dimensions are accurate before even hitting print? This tool can save you time, material, and effort. I'll show you how to install it, use its feature, and apply it to real-world 3D printing project. Let's get started. First thing first, let's install plugin. Open the Cura, navigate to the Marketplace tab in the top right corner. Search for Measure Tool. Click to install and restart Cura. The installation is quick and plugin integrates seamlessly into Cura's interface. Use the Measure Tool. Now that we have installed the Measure Tool, let me show you how to use it to measure your 3D model accurately. Load your model in Cura as usual, then access the Measure Tool by clicking here, Measure Tool. To measure, click on your model to select the string point, then select another point to complete the measurement. The tool will instantly display the distance and coordinates. This is perfect for checking dimension like walls, thickness, or distance between feature like holes. The measure tool isn't just for print-to-print measurement. Here are some advanced features that make it even more powerful. You can hold shift to measure multiply point in one go. Great for tracing path or checking multiple dimension quickly. If you make a mistake or want to start over, simply reset the tool. Pro tip: check on snap on model point. Check box snap point on corner, which help you in accurate point placing. Use the scale tool to adjust your model size directly based on your measurement or an even more precise workflow. Now that you know how to use